Hey guys, this is a little quick tip for real estate. It's how I kind of formulate my business. If you can get to the point, even as a side job, because I know most of you have full-time jobs and you buy a house to live in. If you at some point feel like you want to be an investor or make good money off real estate, what I do is I just make sure that I have two houses. And what that's going to do is it's going to give you the advantage when the real estate market has trends. So when the trend goes down, you want to be able to buy a house, right? But you also want to be able to sell a house when the market's up. Well, if you sell a house when the market is up, and then you have to buy a new house during that same market, you're not able to take advantage of the trends of the prices being high. Now, if you can somehow get yourself into a position where you can own two houses, even if they're small, what's going to happen is you're going to be able to live in one when the market's up, so that you can sell the other one when the market's up. Take advantage of those that all that appreciation and not have to go and buy in the same market. So you just kind of flip-flop like that. You take advantage of the prices when they're down, you buy a house or two, and then when the market goes up, you sell it.